All right, ladies and gentlemen, ADSplay 101 here. Another episode of The Feels. Ain't really did this in forever. Turn this up because I don't think y'all can hear me that good. I'm chilling in my bed. Skylander poster in the back of me. I'm going to get more to surround the picture of this, but whatever, man. So Street Fighter V Champion Edition, they Capcom announced the summer update. I guess they're going to introduce some new characters. I seen like I tried to avoid any information and give y'all a genuine reaction. Y'all know how I do, but before I got to the point, I think I seen like a little flash of a thumbnail. So I didn't get a good look at it, but I seen one name on there and it was somebody that everybody was asking for. Now supposedly they got like 5 new characters. I think 4 got revealed and 1 was a mystery character. I'm just basing this off the thumbnail that I seen, but with that being said, start this up. I just hope, before they add any characters, they just need to fix this damn game. It's been 5 seasons. They need,
Street Fighter 5 need to learn to get this right. へようこそ。
番組をご覧いただきありがとうございます。本日はたくさんの情報をアナウンスしたいと思ってますので、ぜひお楽しみください。
じゃあまずは軽く自己紹介させていただきます。はい、はじめまして、ストリートファイター5モデレーターの中山です。今後ともどうぞよろしくお願いします。
はじめまして、ストリートファイター5プロデューサーの松本です。今後この番組を通してどのようなキャラクターが作られていくとか開発情報というのをファンの皆さんにお届けしたいと思ってますのでよろしくお願いします。ストリートファイター5自体は5年目となっています。皆さんのおかげで本当に感謝しています。今後もよろしくお願いいたします。今回はストリートファイター5シーズン5のキャラクター情報の公開を行います。もう皆さん気になってると思いますので早速最初のキャラクター発表したいと思います。今回最初に発表させていただくキャラクターは最強竜の使い手ダンになります。ダンを選んだ理由など中山ディレクターに話していただきたいと思います。
ダンはすでにストリートファイター5に登場しているサクラとかブランカとか仲がいいキャラクターで、まあ、世界観的にもすごくマッチしてると思うんですね。で今ちょっと映像が開発中の自分の席で撮ったやつがそれが流れてるかと思うんですが、バトルでもすごく個性的な性能を持ったキャラクターだったので、まあ、個性を生かすっていうストリートファイター5のテーマにすごくマッチして持ってこいのキャラクターだなと思ってます。はい、あとはダンのね代名詞の挑発がどんな性能になるかっていうのはちょっと楽しみにしていていただけるとありがたいです。
中山ディレクターありがとうございます。僕はダン自体がめちゃめちゃ選んでいただいて嬉しいのが、ダンが憎めないキャラクターでいろいろ本当に個性があったり、まあ、挑発もすごくいいスパイスになってるのが、それをストリートファイター5でどうなってるのかっていうのを、皆さんに楽しんでもらえればなとは思っています。一旦我々のパートはここまでとなります。続いてスペシャルゲストからの発表パートとなります。いろいろな情報がありますのでこの後も引き続き楽しんでください。それではどうぞ。
Welcome to the Street Fighter Summer Update. My name is Tasty Steve.
Here with Vicious.
And we just want to tell you guys, inform you guys that Season 3 is about to begin and it is going to the next level. And by thatThat means we're bringing international competition to the party. That means the borders of the United States will not be the end of the competition. We're going across the pond and getting players from all over the world. And I personally think this is going to be the best Street Fighter League season yet.
Because it's not just anybody. We have players who have hit top 8 at numerous events, and they're here for this season to prove their worth against some of the best players ever.
I can smell the competition in the air. I mean, we've been doing this for what, 2 seasons now? We've seen the best fight the best in the States, and now we've seen the best in the States fight Team Japan. What are we going to do next? We're going to take it to the next level. Best in the world versus best in the world. Personally, I cannot wait. We've already seen a few of these matches and how they could potentially play out matchup-wise. What else do you want from this season?
All we can say is that it's definitely been an incredible 2 seasons, but you already know It only gets better. Season 3 is coming at you real soon. We hope you guys enjoy it, and we hope to see you all there at Street Fighter League.
This is the path of my destiny.
You guys are on the brink. You're about to lose. Not today.
Just hope they got the...
We have some of the best talent.
Just hope they got the, the monitor fixed.
Ladies and gentlemen, Street Fighter League back in the building.
Let's party!
Cash that ticket! Another OCB!
I don't know, like,
what the hell was that?
I look forward to the
monitor
showing
fixed so they don't have to worry about lag.
Takes it, knocking out Team Inferno!
That's all I care about. We tried to do this online and it failed miserably. Idom, who won the last tournament, didn't even care.
Everybody, move!
No need for talk. Let's do this.
Street Fighter League World Champions!
Thank you, Capcom Esports team. We love you. We respect you. We appreciate you. But it's time to go.
You got a bunch
of... Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I give you the greatest... Japanese Canadian Street Fighter V player, probably of all time in mankind's history, yours truly, Kenny Omega. Now, from hosting last year's Capcom Cup to having arguably one of the greatest tag team matches of all time to winning the coveted Baki Championship to losing the coveted Baki Championship, this year has been an emotional roller coaster ride. But today, I bring nothing but good news. First and foremost, with the inclusion of Dan to Street Fighter V, we are happy to announce that us at AEW are teaming up with Capcom to give you this. That's right, an official collaboration. The legend himself, Dan Hibiki, taking on yours truly, Kenny Omega, head-to-head in arcade action. But wait, there is more. You may have seen it on BTE, you may have seen it online. We are giving it to you at nerdsclothing.com.
Oh, that's cool.
CEO, last year, the Young Bucks, Kenny Omega, cosplayed as three of your favorite Shotos, Ken, Ryu, Akuma. That moment has been immortalized in t-shirt fashion. Check it out. Get it while you can. The Elite versus Ken, Ryu, Akuma, also available at nerdsclothing.com. I'd love to say that
some cool shirts.
But you know how I operate. I didn't come here to waste your time. I don't like hearing the sound of my own voice that much. I want to give you people news, real news. You guys wanted more content. You wanted more announcements. And I'm about
to... You gonna do the second character?
I'm gonna give you another character announcement. Right now. Yep, I am. I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna tell you who the next character is. Are you ready for it? Here's clue number one. This character is returning from Street Fighter 4. Have you figured it out yet?
Probably Rose.
No. Okay, I'll give you another clue. This character originated in the Alpha series.
It's Rose.
Hmm? Getting warmer, are we? Alright, last clue. This is a big one. If you can't figure it out, my God. Look behind you. Somewhere in this background, I have decorated this room with the biggest clue, the most tell-all clue that just gives it right away. Scan the surroundings.
Like I said, only glimpsed at the...
figured it out. Street Fighter 4, Alpha Series. Somewhere in the background.
Only glimpsed at that thumbnail, so I don't really know.
Returning Rose to the cast, a new entry in Street Fighter 5. In the last season, I am proud, happy, excited to give to you someone you've all been asking for. Gosh darn it. Rose. Rose is coming back to the Street Fighter series. I look forward to more videos, content, trailers, etc., etc., etc. This is fitting to be a closing in for the Street Fighter V series. And until then, goodbye, good night, all that stuff. Matsumoto-san, Nakayama-san, I leave this in your capable hands. Thank you guys for having me appear tonight.
Wow, okay.
Until next time.
So we got Dan, which was kind of like whatever, but then we got
ローズの発表ありがとうございました。ローズについてはものすごく喜んでる皆さん多いんではないかと思いますが、メナトのお師匠が参戦することになります。ローズの選んだ理由に関しても中山ディレクターに詳しく
聞き
たいと思います。
オルファー使いの、まあ、ローズなんですけども、彼女も、まあ、ダンと同じように結構個性的な技をたくさん持ってるキャラクターですね。でそこからさらに面白くなるようにいろんな新しい技とかも今考えて作っているところです、はい、あとまだデザインの段階なんですけども、まあ、ちょっと発表にあった新しいステージのうちの1個もこのローズにちなんだものになる予定です。
岡山ディレクターありがとうございます。では、もったいぶるのではなくて引き続き3体目の発表もしたいと思います。3体目のキャラクターはストリートファイター3から
This is not Oro. I'm going to be mad. Okay, good. I was going to say, as much as people have been asking for Oro, just give them to us. Like, dang.
個人的にストリートファイター5のデザインで Oro を見れるっていうのはものすごく楽しみでワクワクしてるんですけど、その Oro を選んだ理由っていうのをまた中山ディレクターに聞きたいと思います。
There's Dan, Rose, Oro,
Oro は who's next? ストリートファイター3サードストライク以来の、まあ、プレイアブルキャラクターになりますね。人気もすごくね、ユーザーさんの中で高くて、で登場期待されてる方も結構多かったと思います。で他にも何て言うんでしょうね、いろんなキャラクターとのストーリーをつなぐちょっとね、うん、重要な役目を
持っているキャラクターなので、
まあ、他の今までリリースしているキャラクターのキャラクターストーリーであるとか、あのシャドウ剣で公開しているサイドストーリーかなんか
とか、そう
そうそう、つながりをね見ていただくとちょっと興味深いものになるかなと思ってます、はい、でバトルに関しても、前の2人と同様に本当にすごい個性的な、うん、もうオロにしかできないようなものをいっぱい持ってますので、まあ、トリッキーな動きと、まあ、卓越した技で、まあ、そこを、ね、再現するっていうのも開発メンバーの1個の挑戦になってるかなと思ってるので、はいはい、ちょっと期待して待っていただけるとありがたいです、はい、
岡山ディレクターありがとうございました。今回はこれまでにいろいろな情報を発表したんですけども、ファンの皆さんにはかなり喜んでもらえるようなラインナップになったんじゃないかなとは思ってますが、どうですか？
そうですね、今まで発表したキャラクターは、かなりねストリートファイターのファンの方には喜んでもらえるものになってるんじゃないかなと思ってます。そして今日
4人目に
紹介したキャラクターは、ストリートファイターのファンの方たちだけではなく、とある、ね、カプコンブランドのファンの方にも、はい、嬉しい知らせになるかなと思ってます。
じゃあその4体目のキャラクターの発表は中山ディレクターからお願いしてもいいですかね。
はい、世界観がですね、はい、ストリートファイターとつながってるっていうと、うん、もうなんとなく分かっちゃうかもしれないんですけれども、うんうんうんうん、なんとですね、はい、あの私立ジャスティス学園から
お、
あの風間明が参戦することになりました。
That's the character that they added from Rival School.
この4体目のキャラクターはいろんな、ね、候補が上がって、はい、まあ、すごい、
う
ん、
そうです、
あのね、かなり考えられて、
いろんな
紆余曲折して最終的にはあの明になったんですけれども、まあ明はもう原作でもあの桜と
知り合い、まあ、
本当に結構ストリートファイターと深いつながりが
Oh, so she got, so they just did people that had connections with the story already. Like Dan was the, he's been like the announcer, like anytime we look at the costumes or anything like that, he was the announcer.
ジャス学のバトルといえばってね、おなじみのあれもね再現する予定なので、ちょっとそれもお楽しみにしていただきた
い。Rose was kind of like, she's Minot's,
like, あのローズに続き、彼女のね、
teacher
ステージも今
Boro, he already got ties to like Jozum and Shadowlu and various other people. And Akira got ties to Sakura, so basically it's like,
you know,
and then he also got ties to Sakura and Blanca for the Sakyo side.
ギミックはかなりちょっと楽しみなので、そこをちょっと楽しみにしてもらったら嬉しいかなと思ってます。
So、if they...
で、本日ここまでとなっていますが、最後の5体目のキャラクターに関しては、また後日の発表とさせていただきますので、そちらお待ちいただければと思います。この発表を聞いて、シーズン5の開始まで練習しなくちゃいけないと思った方に情報があります。ただいまデジタルセールを開催中ですので、最新のチャンピオンエディションにしたいという方、ぜひこちらチェックしてみてください。加えて、これからストリートファイター5始めてみようって思われた方もいらっしゃると思いますが、現在無料体験版を期間限定で行っていますので、ぜひぜひこちらも試していただけるととても嬉しいです。それでは最後に中山ディレクター、ファンの皆さんに一言よろしくお願いします。
リリースから4年以上経つタイトルなんですけれども、まだまだ末永く、ね、楽しんでいただけるように気合を入れてやっていきますので、引き続きよろしくお願いします。
シーズン5のコンテンツは現在鋭意制作中になります。簡単ですがリリースロードマップを用意しましたのでご覧ください。
Let's get this right. So Dan got four costumes, three sporty costumes, a nostalgia costume, a CPT 2021 costume, got two of those, two fan design costumes.Rose got three professional costumes and a Rose stage. Oro got three costumes. Akira Kazama, she got plus five costumes and Akira Kazama stage. And this new character, I can only assume who, who that could be, the final character. If they keep going down the line as to who...you know, has ties to what. Maybe it's Elena. She kind of got ties to past Street Fighter characters. I mean, she was in Akuma's ending, if I'm not mistaken. Elena, right?Maybe Rolento, because he's a character that everybody's been asking for, but I doubt they'll waste that last slot on Rolento. That's somebody that they would announce first. Who else they was trying to get in Street Fighter V? I don't know. I ain't been keeping up with Street Fighter V lately, because the game kind of got on my nerves. And got tired of dealing with the lag and all that other nonsense, so...I mean, that Street Fighter V has been laggy since the game came out. They haven't really tried to fix it, so I can't really put too much emphasis on it. But what else they got to announce? Nothing at all. They just redid the announcements. 今後は
このようなメッセージビデオを通じて開発チームの考えであるとか、どのようにコンテンツに命が吹き込まれているのかっていうようなことをファンの皆さんであるとかコミュニティの皆さんに伝えていきたいと思っています。今回は初回ということで手探りかつ至っていないところいろいろとあったと感じていますけども、今後クオリティを上げていけるように努力していくのでお楽しみにしてください。またストリートファイター公式チャンネルや SNS のフォローもよろしくお願いいたします。これからもストリートファイターチーム一同全力で取り組んでまいりますので引き続きよろしくお願いいたします。本日は番組ご視聴いただきありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。
That was it. Let's go back to that little picture.
生まれてるのかっていうようなことをファンの皆さんであるとかコミュニティの皆さんに。
All right, again, so we got Dan coming. Rose, after asking about Rose for forever and a day, they finally put Rose in the game. Supposedly, this is the last one. They said the last one was going to be the last one with Gil and Seth, but whatever. But this is supposed to be the final one. I'm like, finally. Just give us Street Fighter 6 already, because the system in Street Fighter 5 is so bleh. But thinking about how the character's going to play, I know Dan's V-trigger is going to be the taunt. That's kind of like a gimme. Rose's V-trigger, or his V-skill. Dan's V-skill is going to be his taunt. That's a gimme. Rose's V-skill, I'm pretty sure they're going to give her some type of buff. Maybe add to her orbs, considering that Minot can do that, and she's supposed to be Minot's teacher and all that. Her V-trigger is probably going to vary between being able to use her soul sash, I think that's what you call it, and whether or not she wants to use more of the soul orbs. With Oro, of course, you know they're going to give him his ability to where he can use both of his arms. That's going to be one of them. And then with Akira, I'm pretty sure she going to have a V-trigger where she can put on, like, her full biker outfit, and maybe that's going to give her some more abilities or whatever. You know, I'm just amazingly underwhelmed. Because some of these I expected, even when I seen, like, the little thumbnail of when I was trying to avoid, you know, looking at anything, I didn't see everything, you know, so I didn't know Akira was on there. I seen the Oro name and I seen Ro's name, you know. And they said they got a new battle mechanic coming with Dan and a new battle balance, so whatever. And they got another battle balance coming in the fall of 2021, so they waiting until all the way back then. I don't know why, but they just really trying to stretch this shit before they give us Street Fighter 6. Or they trying to stretch the announcements for, like, maybe Evo and, I don't know, other big tournament events, to where they can make some major announcements for the characters. So yeah, I'll keep myself updated and posted, as well as you guys. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace. And let's hope the last announcement isn't trash. Until then, be humble in victory, be gracious in defeat, show no mercy in battle.
We await your return, warrior.